Fun fact to leave you with this evening. Did you know there's a James Dean-like butterfly species? You can learn all about it tomorrow when the Santa Barbara Museum of Natural History reopens to the public. The outdoor area is one of the most popular spots in the city for kids and families. You'll notice a few changes because of the pandemic, physical distancing, hand washing stations, and visitors need to make a reservation online. Doors open tomorrow morning at 11 o'clock.
You'll be able to experience the south side of the creek, our oaks, our ethnobotanic garden, and then you come back over and you can go through the butterfly pavilion.
Quick butterfly lesson, the malachites fly hard and fast, so Sweatland compares them to 50s icon James Dean. The hope is the indoor museum galleries and the Sea Center on Stearns Wharf will reopen at the end of this month.